Hi guys, the Spice Detective here, and today I want to give you a quick tip on how to eliminate age spot or discoloration or dark spots on your skin. I used to have a really bad dark spot right here, and it's actually, I don't know if you can see it, but it's getting much, much better. As you know, I like to use natural ingredients, and the best mask I found for that is using an egg yolk and a little bit of lemon juice. So the lemon juice is a brightening agent. The egg yolk actually nourishes the skin, and together, over time, they're actually capable of eliminating dark spots. So it's very easy. All you need is an egg and a lemon. Separate the yolk like that. And then a few drops of lemon juice. Don't use too much lemon because it's gonna get too runny. Just a few drops. It smells amazing. And then mix it together so they bind. And that's pretty much it. It's ready to go. Just use it like that. And let it dry. I mean, you can use it on your whole face. It's actually like a great nourishing mask and brightening mask throughout your face. If you just want to use it on the dark spots, you can. I get them especially here. And that's it, let it dry. Stay with it 20, 30 minutes, watch some TV, and then when you're ready, just wash your face and see the magic happen. Again, like with everything natural, it takes a little longer, but do it twice or three times a week as your schedule allows, and you'll see results, I promise. Bye, thank you for watching.